one question for you. Do you have any drugs on you? I'm not looking to buy. You should take them now because here we go with Panoramical. I'm Sven the Gnat, and welcome. This is going to be more of an introductory video to this experience. It's not a game, it's an experience. You'll see what I'm talking about. Yeah, this is going to be the first in many to come. No, I don't want to talk too much about it. Let's just jump right in and get this thing going. Photosensitive warning for those who may suffer epileptic episodes. Various control forms. Yeah, MIDI controller. Wish I had one of those to use with this. I just have the standard keyboard and mouse. This isn't quite it yet. This is just the tutorial if you haven't quite figured that out. This is showing how to use, basically. I'm pressing one key at a time. It can support six. It can do quite a bit. All at once. It's quite fun. And you can map any key to any square you want, whatever you like best. That's how you use Panoramical. Whoa, that was weird. Alright, from here, I'm going to fade out, and so I'm not in the way. Enjoy yourself, Panoramical. Thank you. laser corridor. Lasers. Yeah, I think I completely read this wrong, because in the vaults, slow pan, why would... I totally fucked this up.